Hi, greeny guys. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. And please do like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to share it with your family and friends so we can grow the family. But yeah. So today I am with Cleo. Because I've seen her before if you watch the vlogs. And yeah. So as you read by the title, we are going to be playing Read My Lips. If you don't know the game, basically, each of us will be having headphones in and I'll play like music. We'll play like music like really loud, and then she basically has to read my lips. I have to do it. Why do you want to go first?
I just want to go first.
Okay, and then wait, which part?
The headphones.
Okay, and then she has to do the same. She has to, yeah. So basically, that's how the game is played. And yeah, turn on your post notification bells. I really hope you guys enjoy the video. Okay, tell me what the music is about. What song
please
do you want?
Yeah, I was about to say, please don't play me your weird things.
I'm sick. I am sick. You are
you
toxic. That's what I said. So this was the first round, and you failed. Yeah.
I really thought you said something like... It sounded like you're saying toxic.
No, I was saying you can't sing.
How nice of you.
You can't sing. It is. But yeah, this is only the first round. So now we're going to get like real competition. But yeah, we're each going to get like 3 chances. And then after that... Basically, you either get a point or you don't get a point. And loser will be drinking this.
Honestly, I would have rather drank like a whole bottle of ginger straw.
Which makes it even better. So, this is basically apple cider vinegar. Cucumber juice,
pickle juice,
Pepsi, and aromat, just two, and a little bit of spice. But yeah, so basically, loser at the end of all of this will be drinking that. And yeah, let the games begin. Put it on.
Like, this is amazing.
No.
My man is amazing.
No, if one more turn.
Mac and cheese is amazing.
Speak like we're talking normally, though. Don't pronounce it out. Okay. Mac and cheese is amazing.
What?
One more. Mac and cheese is amazing.
Wait. Something's amazing.
Okay. What is amazing? Mac and cheese is amazing.
Say it again.
You can have buttons. No. Okay, say something.
Suck my dick.
What?
Okay. Yeah, you're not gonna be happy about this. Suck my dick. Suck my dick.
Suck my dick. You're disgusting. If that's what you said, you're disgusting.
Okay, you have a point.
Ew.
I kind of just wanted to test how well you could hear.
Uh-huh.
Your practice round, now we're going to do your real one.
You're disgusting.
I knew if you heard me, you were going to overreact. So I knew you couldn't hear properly.
Okay. So that was just a practice round. Let's do the actual one.
Whenever you're ready.
Eating ice is amazing. Pasta is amazing.
No. Eating ice is amazing.
Pina.
Eating ice is amazing.
Mama say I cigarette in mama say I got you shit. Repeat it.
Eating ice is amazing.
I pronounce it Cleo. Mama say
eating ice is amazing.
Ice cream. What the hell?
I said eating ice is amazing.
Our music is so different. I want the song to actually play.
Shadow my label, that's me. I've been this beauty, me. I've been this beautiful trait.
Anyways, okay. Jumanji is a good movie.
What? I'm sipping out my food.
Jumanji is a good movie. Jumanji is a good movie.
Movie? Something with a movie?
Uh-huh.
Okay, go again.
Jumanji is a good movie.
Jumanji is a good movie.
Yeah.
No, oh yeah.
The fuck?
I'm gonna say something you wouldn't like.
Party!
I'm a bad bitch. I'm a bad bitch.
I'm a bad bitch.
That was too easy. I don't like it. That was way too easy.
Do you see the sunlight? Tick tock on the clock. Put the party on. Stop. No.
Oh,
it's too. Smoking weed is nasty.
Got a game.
Smoking weed is nasty.
Smoking weed is what?
Smoking weed is nasty.
It's nasty? Because I'm that bitch.
You listen to
her.
What?
You actually listen to Pop.
What?
You listen to Pop K?
What?
Great stuff. We catches. That was already one. We catches.
We ain't shit.
We catches the
reaction.
We catches the.
Do I want kids? This is such a stupid song.
You're literally dying.
What did you say?
The wee cat cheese.
It's
the fact that you know it's true.
Ariana's adorable.
What's adorable?
Ariana's adorable.
Penguins are adorable.
No. No. Ariana's adorable.
Babies are adorable?
No. Ariana's adorable. That kind of just says it. No. I'm gonna have two niches, yeah. Like, Ariana's adorable.
Who the fuck is Ariana?
Ariana Grande. You beat who the fuck is Ariana?
Ariana, what are you doing here? You shouldn't touch males' private parts.
What? What about private parts?
You shouldn't be touching male's private parts.
Pronounce it.
You shouldn't be touching male's private parts.
I know it's something about private parts.
Kevin sees. You shouldn't. You shouldn't be touching male private parts.
There's a dog touching Bella's private parts.
You shouldn't be touching male. Wait. You shouldn't be touching male private parts. Don't scream, your mom's here.
I know it's something about private parts.
Inside voice, your mom's good here. You shouldn't be touching those private parts.
Bella's private parts? Just you and I. What did you say?
You shouldn't be touching male's private parts.
What the hell? What if there's a dog touching Bella's private parts? I know who killed Tupac.
So what?
I know who killed Tupac.
You're not even trying.
I'm literally saying words. I know who killed Tupac.
Tennis class.
I know who killed Tupac.
Uzuma.
I know who killed Tupac.
Uncle Tupac.
No.
Come here, cops, when you see Tupac.
I said I know who killed Tupac.
How the fuck do you know who killed Tupac?
Okay, last one, guys. Last one. Then it's a wrap. Then we decide who drinks.
Oh my gosh, what's the score? I forgot about that, but what's the score? What's the score? I have three. I have two.
You have two.
What do you have?
I have one.
Great. Being high makes me feel like I'm touching the sky.
What?
Being high makes me feel like I'm touching the sky.
You feel like you made a mistake?
Being high makes me feel like I'm touching the sky. Being high makes me feel like I'm touching the sky.
Pecan, apple, and steak.
Being high makes me feel like I'm touching the sky.
What?
Being high makes me feel like I'm touching the sky.
P.I. makes you feel nostalgic.
You need P.I. Vibes. Love that for us.
What did you say? Being high makes me feel like I'm touching the sky.
You're disgusting.
But yeah.
So, I lost. Cleo's excited.
Yeah, because I wasn't gonna be able to drink that.
It smells bad.
And I'm just gonna like that.
No, you.
Oh
my gosh!
I just love the fact that you made it. So the fact that you get to drink it is makes a lot of sense to me.
Okay, okay, that was disgusting. But yeah.
You didn't drink it.
I drank it.
You tasted it.
That's drinking. Clean. You would have done the same thing.
I was never gonna drink it to begin with.
If you lost, you were gonna have to.
I was really not gonna be able to participate.
Anyways, but yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And please do like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on your post notification bells because I will be making a part 2. And yeah. Bye.